A special tribute for the victims of the Surfside collapse on Sunday. Family members and loved ones took part in a memorial service just off of Key Biscayne. A plaque honoring the 98 lives lost was installed at the Neptune Memorial Reef. That 16-acre man-made reef is home to several other underwater monuments as well.